Hello everyone, and welcome to the agency, or Barnes & Noble.
No, that's a lot of...
All right, Mal, are we gonna do our idea? Okay. So Mel and I have this idea. Well, I have the idea. And then I told her about it. I got it from The Rock.
Hey Siri, play my practice playlist.
We're gonna find the magazine rack and then film it. And then I'll track one of the magazines and insert myself into it. It's sort of an idea that I think I can use for some clients. And this vlog is a testing ground for a lot of client work. So here we go. Thank you, Mallory.
You're welcome.
Now I hold the door for her. Some gentleman. Okay, so these racks. Find one that you think will work best. So we decided we'd drive around until we find something fun to shoot for the night. And so that's what we're gonna do. Hey, Mallory.
Hi.
May, what if I drive and then you look?
And I look?
Yeah. How about we do that? Okay. Pull over. Okay, we switch spots. You know, something's wrong with my speaker. I need to get it. It's always muffled. Like there's some goo in there. Some goo.
That's the second time you've done that.
I don't know where that stuff came from. Goo. Yeah. Okay, we're gonna photograph the wise men tonight, and it should turn out pretty, pretty, pretty good. Right, Larry? You're Larry.
Yeah,
you are. You're Larry. Who are you then, Billy?
I think I'd rather be Billy than Larry, to be honest.
Okay, where do you think is going to be the best spot to photograph it? Do you want to look on your phone and see the angles that people take? So I know you guys can't see anything right now because I'm using my cell phone and it's not the best low light camera, but I'll get some shots for you. So I have my backpack. This has all my camera stuff and my computer. So I mean, I have everything I need to shoot, edit, whether I'm shooting photos, whether I'm shooting video. I'm just using my cell phone right now, but... Okay, what's your thought? So this is a nice shot of the skyline through there. So I'm gonna try to get a shot through those trees. Okay, I know you guys can't see a thing, but I have to bend these down and then shoot. There we go, that's not bad. It's nothing special, but it's pretty good. Okay, I think we're gonna do this shot. All right, there's this shot of the skyline too, so I'm gonna quick shoot another shot. Hello, Mallory, if that is your real name. I think that works. Yeah, so that works. All right, Mallory. Tell them that the International, what's the, going on?
The International Space Station peaks in 5 minutes. According to Sky Guide, the app.
Okay, I think we're in a good spot. We may have to move back a little bit, but we're pretty much in the right spot. Hi, Mallory. Okay, so I'm gonna try to film this. The thing is, my tripod has seen better days, and so I have to pick up a new one this week. But for now, I'm just going with it. And I obviously have to get over this railing. That is not going to happen. So, plan B. Actually, I'm not sure if this is a good plan B because the river is 100 feet down the Mississippi, and I don't trust this little chintzy thing that much. So, plan C. The thing is, I know you think I can just shoot the thing, and I can, but I want to do a long exposure to brighten the aluminum or whatever it's made out of. There's really no way I can do this well. I think I can. Let's try it.
How long does it take to do it?
Well, I've got it on 3.2 seconds, but clearly I'm going to have to change that. See, that's not bad. There we go. I like that. Let's back it up. That should look good. That's our shot. So I hope you liked our little photo excursion journey. So I thought we'd just discuss our thoughts about the vlog. Phew, right? I mean, we'd gone on a few months where we'd watched Casey, we'd watched John Olsen, Yoon and Yanni, PewDiePie.
Mostly the first two.
Yeah, mostly the first two. Did he just go over just so he could go back over? No, but so we started to get ideas. I used to have this show called the Movie Star Entrepreneur Show like 4 years ago, and I loved doing it. I did hundreds of episodes, and it led to some better ideas. And so we thought we would just start vlogging. It was a good opportunity. You know, we had that idea for the sort of magazine cover. I did one. We're doing one of Mallory too with Cosmo.
I don't know.
It's a Cosmopolitan magazine.
I like the time lapses.
Yeah. So when I was driving, she liked time lapsing. But look at her arms. They're not very big, so she can't hold the camera up.
They're huge.
So we've got a lot of ideas that we will be doing. We almost felt, you know, we've traveled a lot this past year since we've been together. And we felt like, man, it would have been nice to capture that as a vlog. And so I guess what we thought we'd do is, we'll sometimes just, a vlog will be us talking about our experiences. And then we can put the videos up.
Yeah, showing pictures.
Yeah. Kind of like we did for yesterday's. You know, after we did the photo shoot, after we had a bunch of wine.
That's a fireball.
We didn't have fireball.
Yeah, we did at the depot.
Oh,
you don't even remember.
Yeah, we did. Two shots, I think, a piece. Whatever. Whatever. But, yeah. So, I hope our thoughts are, you know, right away, when you start anything, it's not as good as you'd like. But it also works out well because nobody watches it either. And so we can practice a lot of things and experiment now while there's nobody watching. And then over the course of the year, you know, I'll start marketing it and growing it. But first, I want to just practice. So whoever's watching now gets to see us practice. And if you're seeing this 3 years after we filmed it, this is where we started.
That's a fun thought.
It is.